Hi, I'm Alisha Kleindel, speech-language pathologist from Adult Speech Therapy. And in today's video, I'm going to be talking about the Effortful swallow or maneuver. The Effortful swallow is an exercise, but it's also a strategy we can use to help increase the strength of the muscles of our throat. It also helps move residue through our throat. So if things get stuck in your throat, it's a great exercise or strategy to use. So again, you can do this when you're eating, drinking, or just as an exercise on the side. So when you're completing this exercise, you want to make sure you're sitting up fully straight. You can, if you're using just your saliva, gather the saliva in your mouth or use a sip of water. And swallow and squeeze your throat as hard as you can, like trying to swallow an entire grape, like this. Again, you'll see the muscles of your throat tense. Think about moving food or liquid through your throat and you're squeezing it through as hard as you can. So with this exercise, you do want to try to complete it as many times as possible. To the point of fatigue would be great. Sometimes we can only do 5 or 10 sets of them, or you can use it as a strategy when you're eating. So good luck teaching your patients how to complete the Effortful swallow or maneuver. For everything else you need to assess, treat, and document, including free content and PDFs, visit adultspeechtherapy.co.